The United States is a superpower, with the world's most powerful military, a massive economy, and a leadership role in international companies. Why is America so strong as a country, and what makes it the most powerful country in the world? Let's find out in this video. The most powerful military. America has one of the largest armed forces in the world. Although the US military doesn't have the biggest army in terms of personnel, it is the strongest with the biggest defense budget in the world. The world's largest economy. America has the world's largest economy, by far. It makes up nearly a quarter of the entire world economy. Because of the size of the US economy, it dominates global trade, finance, and international business. Being the largest economy in the world gives America immense power. Most valuable companies. America has some of the biggest and most valuable companies by market cap in the world. Apple, Microsoft, Google, Amazon, and Coca-Cola are just a few of the world's leading companies. Businesses such as these have enormous worldwide markets. So in the world of business, the United States leads the world. Reserve currency. Another reason America is the most powerful country in the world is the power of the US dollar. The US dollar is the world's leading currency. Many countries keep it as reserves as a backup for their currency. An estimated 61% of the world's foreign banks hold currency reserves in US dollars, and the majority of international trades for goods and services are conducted in US dollars. The power of the US dollar internationally is key to America's strength as a country. Geographical size. The size of the United States of America is enormous. It is the world's fourth largest country, covering 9.83 million square kilometers. The United States is one of the largest countries in the Western Hemisphere, which contributes to its national strength. Cultural influence. Another reason why the United States is the world's most powerful country is the spread of cultural influence. The cultural influence of the United States extends throughout the world. For example, over 2 billion people worldwide speak some English today. In addition to their influence on the rest of the world, the US has a high demand for its entertainment, such as US TV shows, films, video games, and music have a large domestic market of more than 300 million customers. Large population. America is the third most populous country in the world. It has around 336 million inhabitants. Having a large population helps a country enormously. It enables the country to build a larger economy, a larger army, and a more productive workforce. In short, people from other countries, as well as Americans, admire the United States and see both its strengths and weaknesses. However, the United States is undeniably at the top when it comes to metrics and rankings that are related to a nation's dominance and power. If you want to see more of our content, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel.